Howdy y'all, and welcome back. It is your boy, General Tiberius Beauregard Havoc, in for another round of the Hunt Showdown. Make sure to like, follow, hit that notification bell. That way you know when I'm back online and when I post new content. We're playing duos with our boy, Elusive Dirty D. We are the Soggy Bottom Boys. Let's get to it, y'all.
Got your axe right here if you need it.
Thank you.
I gotta kill hellhounds with poison, so I'll try to kill him.
Gotta kill him with fire.
A goo. She just caught me with that. Watch out. Holy crap, did you throw enough of that crap down? Thank you. I think I hear a beetle. Not exactly sure what I just heard. Yeah, you hear that? There's a beetle.
Yep. Over by me. Coming in the same side that we are, or that we came in. Got one.
Should pick up your...
One of them ran way off over there.
Should pick up your clue. That way they don't get it somehow. I have all entrances blocked by wire, so they're not getting in there. Unless they break it.
Here. Two over there, actually.
Got one back here. Watch out, because he can see through that.
He just blocked me in back here.
Oh shit! You bounce off the fucking wall. One inside.
Nice try.
Coming in the same side. Got him.
Nice. I don't see anything else.
This kid was carrying dualies. Dually Bornheim and Dually Caldwell is like.
There's another one out here. That was the first one that I got.
So dumb.
Oops.
Yeah, I do that all the time. I'm so stupid. Go to the wagon so I get my packs. Was it trade up here, Vulture?
Yeah. All.
Oh, nice. You just unlocked the burnt marshal.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Looking you rising up to a level 4.
I was a level 4 all weekend, and I played one match with you this morning that went down to 3.
Oh, well, welcome back. I wonder where the guy's partner was. There's one of them that were down had a partner. Yeah, one of the nice things about having the Dead Pact and the Witness is when you see the dead bodies. That's when I was playing by myself the other day. I was just in a random area and I was checking for altars. And once I hit Darksight, I ended up finding two dead bodies. I'm like, oh, nice. Ran over, started looting them, switched my weapons. I love it. I wish I brought back the pact that changes the weapons from contraband to normal. This last season when they had that, I would just go in with contraband weapons and then run out so they would turn normal. I'm like, yeah. Add to the stash. Thank you.
here. Right on the other side of the wall for me.
Were they on the wall or in the mud?
I thought I heard mud. I'm peeking inside here, I'm not seeing anything. Imagine they would have went out like the door that you're by now.
Blue's not aggro.
Yeah.
Yeah, they could have taken off. They might have went through the main gate. I shot the other one with fire for you. Sounds like it's here.
Yep.
Sounds like someone's fighting it.
God damn it.
Thank you. I killed the immolator. There are people coming from the north, and I heard something from the, the east. Someone's near me. Yep, they're going around the north side of this White House.
Yep. I saw them just like right there, two of them, right at the entrance of the barn.
They backed up. Yeah, move in front of the barn. Oh, they went in the barn. Nope, two guys died.
I know where I am. On like the opposite end of the barn.
Yeah.
Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me?
Is it a zombie? Yeah. They just opened the window down there. Set off a lot of crap. Outside over here, they're both outside. They're still at the same like hay bale.
God damn it, dude!
I got me that time. Run out the window towards me. I only have 8 extra rounds left in my rifle. They just hit something? Oh, they're running. can see him behind it on the left. Uh-oh. Fucking hive bomb. Oh, fuck. What? Oh my god, dude. Just trying to go up top to get the other guy.
Two different teams.
Alright. So I noticed you've been using the little Mac Carbine a lot lately.
Today.
Yeah.
I'm just using it for the fire damage.
Ah. Try to leave some of the stuff.
Oh, dude.
Oh, someone's here. Oh, he just came right in here.
Yeah, he came down the chimney. There's a guy on this side, too. Watch how he's throwing the hive bomb. Oh, why is my guy not swinging?
Other one.
I gotta heal.
Here he comes.
He's on his buddy's body. Got him. Oh, I'm dying. Oh, no.
Got him. Other one.
I just lost my health after that. Alright, we're clear. How do you feel? A liquid firebomb? Can't get in there. Oh, this is just oil on the ground. That guy's burning anyway, so. Glad I booby-trapped his buddy after that first one. I feel like I headshot him. He just came around the corner. I just went pop. Still good. Just watch out for traps. Might be rats out there. Nice. You shall rue the day. Yeah, I heard the guy come down the chimney. he's like, and I threw a sticky bomb at him.
Yeah.
And then you were like, this guy just came right in here. And then I turn and his buddy's behind me. He just like shoots me and I had probably like 2% health before I stopped myself from bleeding. Five kills. Holy moly. Ugh, I keep getting 500 XP for my tribute. So lame.
Yeah.
I went to jump on you, and then it threw its arms in the air and fell over.
It's like I drew it up.
That shit's so funny, no matter how many times I see it. Dog poo.
Envelope up here in the attic.
Shut the air. Swing away. Someone's coming.
Holy fuck.
Let's go to the other side of the house.
Got one?
Yep.
Right around. Oh, there he is. There he is. Right when I marked him. Awesome. Nice.
That's the way, I like it, It's the Havoc remix. He didn't have time to get his boy up, right? Where's his boy? Oh, I see him down
there. No, he's in the smoke.
Yeah. Oh, I'm dead. I fucking felt like someone was near us. He was off to the left of me, towards the stall.
Gotcha. Stop coughing.
Someone's on your right, too, it sounds like. I knew I heard something, so I stopped and was looking around. Was like, I should probably heal. And then I was in the middle of healing.
That's not the way. I like it. Don't like it. Gonna help the wall right here. Birds, 330. You saw that? Oh. Oh, that sound though.
Good sound.
Wow, no rat trap, please.
One running towards that White House.
Oh yeah, I just seen somebody, two guys over here.
Got one. Oh my god, come on! He's so fucking hurt!
Is he up top? Where is he?
He was down below. His buddy's on the stairs.
Why is there a dog in here?
You followed him in.
Wow, dude! The just regular precision version of the Nagant's not bad. I was using that the other day.
Hitting some dingers, kid.
Okay, hit them with fire. No, just hit them. Doesn't matter. Oh, I didn't hit them. Wasn't that embarrassing? That's a trait, determination, I guess. Is that behind us?
Yep. Did not see it though. Oh, there it is.
Ah, you just hit me. Shit. Sounded like someone was coming through the water. Let's back up. Holy moly. Zigzag through the trees. Yikes.
I saw one kind of cross. Oh, yep, there he is. Down for a split second.
His buddy's to the left. Got him.
Nice.
Oh, he had this suppressed pistol.
Holy smokes. This bat just got me out of a jam.
I just lost so much health just now.
They're about to have it. I just seen him at the window. At the door. Ah, fucking shotgun, dude.
I'm gonna go make some food.
Yes, sir. Alright, y'all, I'm gonna take a quick break myself. Make sure to like, follow, and hit that notification bell. That way you know I'm back online when I post new content. Any love you show is greatly appreciated. It's your boy, General Tiberius Beauregard Havoc, in for another round of the Hunt Showdown after I put some food in my belly. So make sure to hit that notification bell, y'all, and set it to all. And we'll see you around.